All right, guys, so I'm inside of Hand in Stone, and this is May, the manager. Thank you so much for your time and giving us, you know, this opportunity to get to know you and your business.
Our pleasure.
Thank you. Now, when I walked in here, literally, just in the first 2 minutes, I felt like I wasn't even in Chino Hills. I felt like I've completely left the city, and it's a beautiful and warm welcome. So May, tell me, you guys obviously probably had multiple locations to choose from, but why Chino Hills?
Well, we love Chino Hills, the city pride. It is amazing because when you meet somebody from Chino Hills, it's, I'm Susie from Chino Hills.
Got it.
It's, most people don't say that.
Yeah.
It's a well-planned city, it's beautiful, and the people are really, really nice.
Nice.
Really nice.
Now, May, not only here in Chino Hills are there a few little, you know, quick stop shop massages, but in the surrounding areas, there's also bigger names and big brands. I kind of get the sense that here you get the best of both worlds. Tell me a little bit about what it is that Hand in Stone has to offer.
Well, I think first and foremost is we have really high quality employees. In addition, I think the thing we do here best is we strike a really great balance with affordable luxury.
Got it.
We've got an introductory price of $59.95 that the average person can come in and enjoy it. That was the goal of the owner and the founder of Hand in Stone, John Marco. He was a massage therapist himself, and he wanted to bring that luxury to the everyday person.
Got it.
And I think we've accomplished it here.
I'm really excited to get in there and enjoy this. So tell me, what's your most popular massage that you're giving these days, and what will I be experiencing today?
Okay, it is our signature hot stone massage.
Nice.
They use the stones in their hands, and they, as well as their hands, it warms the muscles. And I know all of you can relate to tight knots in your shoulders, your back. It releases that tension, and the heat enables them to get those knots out. It is luxurious.
Nice. I'm ready.
Okay.
Like, yeah. I said, the second I walk in here, guys, it just felt so good. And I'm really excited to get in there and experience it a little. And hopefully you guys will get a chance to stop on in, get to meet May and her team, and enjoy yourself. Again, get away from the city, even if it's just for an hour. This is a great opportunity for you. Come on in and visit.